What's going on, people of the internet? And today we are looking at someone who has tattooed their body over 1,000 times. Before I start this video, please put in the comments Stevie21K and I'll give you a shout out on my Instagram and all social media.
Mais de 1,000 tatuagens, 8 or 9 modificação corporal.
All I'm gonna do is just color myself in red and other things to make it look like a tattoo. I look awesome in that. He's a fan of PewDiePie. He did Brofist, you know? Brofist!
Bom, meu nome é Marcelo de Souza Ribeiro. Hoje eu sou mais conhecido como Marcelo B-Boy.
That's how he got his own chick. On a BMX, you seem to pull up a lot of chicks, right? Trust me, I had my own BMX and they had girls chasing after me.
15 anos eu fiz a minha primeira tatuagem.
He looks completely different than before. Yes, he had a few tattoos on his face. But he looks like a scarecrow now. He's scaring me. Keep it away.
Nesse braço eu fiz o nome da minha filha.
He had his own daughter's name tattooed on his arm, but it got covered up by other tattoos. God, he looks sick, doesn't he? He looks actually amazing. I want to be him when I grow up. I want to be him.
Mais de 1,000 tatuagens.
He needs to get a tattoo of Red Bull on him. It shows that he's a bull and he's angry and he's willing to fight anybody because of his tattoos and his awesome looking BMX bike.
Well, I have those implants, né, que é de silicone.
Alright, so he's got loads of tattoos and modifications. He's even got silicone arms, which I think, okay, he can get away with because we've having so many tattoos.
Aí tenho os olhos também.
Oh my god, is he the next Satan? I think he is.
Do you think he could hypnotize me? Do you think he could take over my body?
Oh my god, I think I need an exorcist.
As orelhas.
It's official, I'm scared for my life. He's got vampire teeth. He's gonna bite into my neck. All my blood's gonna go. Oh my god, my heart's beating so fast.
Os dentes, a língua. Aí eu tô no processo, tô fazendo elas ainda, né? Querendo fazer tudo de azul.
How on earth could he afford any of these modifications or tattoos? He must be working in a high-paid job.
Meu pai, minha mãe sempre foi de boa com isso.
Do you think he gets promoted by Instagram? It's a possibility, because he could get loads of sponsorships from it.
Eu sou pai também, eu tenho um filho de 6 anos, tenho uma filha de 16, tenho um neto de 8 meses também.
So he has children and he wants to look like a scarecrow to them. Don't you think that looks a little bit scary? One of them will be saying,
oh, my dad doesn't need a dress up for Halloween this year. He's a scarecrow.
Muita pessoa que fala assim, ah, mas seus filhos, eles não têm medo de você. Não, por causa que eles já cresceram comigo desse jeito.
I would be scared of my life if I had him as a father. You'd be scary looking. As I said, he's a scarecrow and a vampire mixed into one. Never seen such a thing before.
Eu tenho um passinho pequeno, mas tem, né? Eu quero futuramente fazer algumas tatuagens para cobrir mais pouco, né?
So he's wearing a cross, and the cross symbolizes Jesus, right? All right, I know I'm going to get into the Christianity of things. Jesus told us to treat our body like the Holy Spirit. This guy, he's a vampire. How could he have a spirit at all?
Tatuou seu próprio olho?
Eu mesmo tatuei meu próprio olho.
Conta essa história.
Sim.
Can you go blind from doing that?
Não, beijo não atrapalha, tanto que o que chamou a atenção.
Your girlfriend has tattoos as well, so she must be persuading you to get more and more tattoos. You realize that your arms are just going to be disgusting looking. In my opinion, tattoos are a bit disgusting. I mean, I like small ones, but not big ones, you know. I don't like sleeves at all.
Eu aceito que você não goste. Só que você não respeitar já são outros 500, né?
Call Jeremy Kyle show. Oh wait, that's been cancelled. Call Dr. Phil. He'll sort things out. Dr. Phil with a bald head. You know, he isn't as scary as a scarecrow, you see?
Sempre quis fazer o Iabol, desde muito nova. E eu conheci ele através do Instagram.
Thank God, it's not his brother or sister. Oh, what a sign of relief.
o interesse de chegar, de conversar, saber se é de verdade, mas elas têm um pouco de receio, elas têm um pouco de... acho assim, um pouco de vergonha.
Reason why they could be scared of you is because you look like a half vampire and a half werewolf. Honestly, if I had that costume, I think people would run away. Or maybe shoot me with things. I would be absolutely petrified. I'd have to change into like a Teletubby outfit or something to make myself look adorable. This is how you flirt with girls. You wear a Teletubby outfit. All you've got to say is, do you fancy a drink? It's like me going to a tattoo artist and going like, hey John, right, can I just have my entire body tattooed? How long will it be and how much will it cost? 12k Luke, yeah. Go for it, pal. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button, subscribe, comment down below. Also, don't forget to turn your post notifications on to receive notifications of my videos in the future. Peace out. Stay awesome. Have a great day. It's sunny out, as you can see. And I shall see you in the next video. Peace.